Yes.
Looking like a snack.
What's up, Ben fam? Alright, we're on our way to find us a spot before the sunset. You know? Gotta find us that perfect spot, right? For the perfect guy. Thought I was gonna say girl. Psych, you thought, Savannah. Number one, there's the three keys to taking ice photos right here. Alright, key number one, spot. Find the perfect spot that complements whatever you're wearing, the sunset, and the scenery. Alright, number two, make sure you find someone that looks good so that it makes you look better, right? Ah. I mean, I'm just saying. Key number three. Just look good in general. Nah, but make sure you have the appropriate attire for your photo shoot, whatever theme you're going for. You know, we live in the desert, so I can't wear green or camo because I don't look good. Okay, well, I still look good. And so yeah, got that Thanksgiving flannel on. So we'll get you back when we there. Alright, so what's up guys? We're out here. It's Thanksgiving. We're taking a photo shoot. Thanksgiving photo shoot. It's lit. My sister, shout out to her for taking pictures. Shout out to Savannah for being a prop, I guess. being an extra on the set. And so let me show you the scenery, the setup here. So we got that Nikon right there.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up, you made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're grown up. With some breakfast in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head, and I'll take the kids to school. Wave them good.
All right, thank you guys for tuning in. As always, you know, like, subscribe, comment, and yeah, that's how you take ice photos in a photo shoot. Always look for the sunset. Get you a good looking prop.
Got
him! All right. Anyways, it's your boy Bam checking out. Anything to say?
Hi guys.
Awkward. Peace.